I actually personally don't have people. There's really nothing that I can burst down from the portion of this in other administrators here. Because I think what we need to recognize is that we all have a part to play. We aren't the whole. The whole. Yeah. So, you know, I think we try to personalize too much. We don't have to like somebody to work with them.
That's it.
That's the respect.
I'm a professional.
You know, a lot of persons think that, you know, Mrs. Case has a very good working relationship. Actually, she's always fighting or trying to get her way. But we still have the business for the time to attend.
Okay.
We just need to recognize, we need to share in our own joy and our respect, the respective joy of each coach as they have their own success. I think we're not getting that, you know. It's kind of disheartening because it actually filters down the who it affects the most of the players.
Mm-hmm.
We are here because of the players. If there are no players, there's no association. And I think we need to really know, kind of focus right where the players are. See how we can facilitate. If Devon has the best, then I am, right? There should be some common group thing to say, okay, let us see how we can convert and support at this point, right? Neil is a national coach, right? The two players who are paramount now, trying to qualify for the Olympics, came through Mr. Rangers' hands, right? They're not Mr. Rangers players. They're not Neil's players. They're Jamaica's players.
Mm-hmm.
We need to be thinking like that. You understand? That's how we need to be thinking. There's no player that belongs to anybody. We don't have anything. I'm not sure if the clubs have written agreements with the players. I can't speak to that, right? We don't own no players. No coach in here owning a player. I don't know how coach is talking about their players. The players are free to go wherever they want to train. Kitchen coach me. Joe Clark coach me. Ranger give me.
I
really don't know when we really got here that, you know, there's all this fractious behavior. You understand? The two main players we have now, actually four, but the two players that are paramount in trying to qualify are Samuel. There's a lot of pressure on them because they are the point people now, right? Right behind them, Anthony McNee and Dennis Cole, they came up to a list of Jackson. You understand? They are Jamaica's players. They are Jamaica's players.
With the imprint of these men.
You understand? When they go on and succeed, it's no business with Ranger. Is the Jamaica two players that?
Jamaica team set.
What are we going to be thinking there?
Yes.
Can I say something here?
Okay. Yes, and then it's gentleman.
What chairman, but he said, okay, Jamaica player, no. But then it's the way how these players or the coaches tell the students, leave this coach, come to me, it is done wrong.
Yeah.
It is done over the years wrong.
And it must stop.
Wrong, and it must stop.
So how are you going to stop
it? Must stop.
I'm coming to
you. No, we're talking to all the coaches.
How are you going to stop it?
You have a player. I have a player. Okay.
Listen.
I have a player, you have a player, and I want your player to move up because where that player can move up to national level. Come to the other coach and say, listen, I see you have a player here. Give me the connection to the player. Can you allow that player to go? But it just take away, okay, come to my camp because you are teaching them nonsense.
No, man.
That's the problem.
Yes, it's that chapter.
The way it is being done is the problem, Mr. Mark.
Unprofessional.
Reinforce all about this. I
And a suggestion going forward, Chumijele, just like Pastor Aaron's football